started getting some horn pieces from El Dragon. Oh, El Dragiano. So we got a couple shards of Ferocious Horn, which gives us a 30-minute attack or defense boost. Is this the end? Not the end, lady. Oh, thanks. We got some cooking to do. See, if you cook 5 of these, and then you sell it, it's worth like $490, I think. It's quite a bit. Minute defense boost. That will work. I guess we'll do an attack one too. Might as well. That's an energetic rhino beetle. No. Let's see how much that meat skewer. Yeah, 490 for 5 of the gourmet meats. You can go up into those woods or into the mountains, in Hebra Mountains, and just kill all the mooses and the rhino things you can find, and then just cook all that stuff up and sell it. You make a bunch of money. And so I got like $400,000 on my other account. Should we try it? Should we go to the Trial of the Sword? I mean, I don't have very many hearts, which is the problem. We'll try it out. Why not? Actually, I need to go get just a ton of shrines, because then I can, if I get 40 shrines, I can completely fill up my stamina wheel maxed out. So I need to do all the shrines I can find. So let's do the trials first. Easy peasy. Bing bum bow. Bing bum bow. This isn't how I came in, is it? Oh, it is. Trials are kind of annoying. This one's pretty annoying. It's easy, it's just annoying. Oh wait, is this? This is a different one, yeah. He's hard to like keep an eye on, because once he gets too far ahead of you, because you can't get too close or else he'll notice you, and so you can barely see him, and then that fog, he starts disappearing after a bit. So you think you know which way he's going, and then all of a sudden you go and you lose him. He's like running. Thank you. Oh gosh. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. That was close. Screen turned white because it almost ate me up. This guy's such a pain sometimes. Just go. I think there's like a wolf or something coming. Oh, come on. How did you see me? Dang it. Let's try that again. I need to put on my other sneak uniform or whatever, sneak outfit. He's got his little maracas, like beans or something. It's hard to like follow him if you don't let him, or I mean if you get too far ahead of him, or if he gets too far ahead of you, it's hard to see where he's at. You get too close though and he sees you. This guy lives in the forest by himself. And he's afraid to go to the woods by himself. They're little forest people. I mean, like, the trees should be letting them know what's going on. Be like, wolf, 6 o'clock. Right on the other side of this tunnel, he always turns around and comes back just to get you. Like, he'll leave, go out for about 50 steps or so, and then he'll turn around and come back. So So I always just wait right here until he comes back. Like, he gets scared and starts running back. Oh, he's so scared. There's a wolf right up here. Quit trying to trick me and just go. I can see it back there. Go, dude, go. Good job, little dude. Did it all by yourself. Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding. Bob. That's when they're like, aww, meow, meow. It's like the dad kissing his son. Good job, boy. I'm so proud of you. Bing bum bow. Bing bum bow. Bum bum bing. Over this way. Isn't there supposed to be like some boulders or something in here? Somewhere? Oops. Supposed to be some boulders in here. Just telling me where to go. What? Are you kidding me? It's weird. Aw, easy peasy. Thank you. Told you so. Oakley Gay. I can do that. Thank you, by the way, to your underscore biggest fan 123, by the way, for the follow. Seems kind of like a bot account or something, but I mean, I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Hopefully it's a real person who just really is a fan. That's weird. This one's kind of boring. I was in the wrong spot last time. Dude, I don't ever use these things. I don't need these, like, quickness tonics and stuff. Didn't I make that sound cool? Sure did, dude. Sure did. Boom. Kaboom. Where are you? Kabop? Whoa, 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 whoa! Not that way. Not this way. Must be over here. Boom! Kabop. Kaboop. Ah. Kabeep. I founded it. Out the way, buddy.
Wow.
So there's a cool thing you can do actually with these treasure chests and those little boat ramps there. No, couldn't say that. Blessing crime. That was my long jump. Score! Two of them. Boom shakalaka. Charge! I should go on a shrine expedition and just get all of them I can. Because I need to get 32 more. Preferably. I know I'm cool. I'm not pulling your branch here. Better not pull my branch. That's mine to pull, not yours. Meow.
Oh.
Funny, Duddy. Alright, so I'm gonna go knock out some easy shrines real quick. This dude's trying to screw me over here. I see what's going on. Yeah, what now? Go to sleep. What? Okay. I'm coming.
Yeah, this is him.
can call me on the 17th. It'll probably be a better way to do it. Okay. Yeah, because the balance is only, I think it's only like 200. So, yeah, so if you can call me on the 17th, then I can definitely take care of that. Just something before like 1 or 2. That works.
Sorry. Okay, we're going to call it right there for now, and then I'm going to be right back on in a minute with part 17. So, thanks for watching. Please keep tuning in. Check out the YouTube channel, strangethekid@youtube.com. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out the Twitch channel, and as we get more people, hopefully I'll be able to start setting up a little bit more of a set schedule. And, yeah, so feel free to interact and please check it out. All right, love you guys. Be right back. Peace out.